President Trump is claiming and the White House is reaffirming the fiction that millions of illegal votes were cast in the 2016 election. It is empirically a stunning allegation for which the White House is providing no evidence. And there is a reason they are providing no evidence. There is no evidence. It is not true. Moments ago, White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer acknowledged that the president believes 3 to 5 million votes were illegally cast in November. It was interesting what Mr. Spicer did not say. He did not say that he shared the belief, even after he was asked. Now, why would that be? Perhaps because there's zero evidence of widespread voter fraud in the 2016 election. Now, has there ever been voter fraud? Any instances? Yes. Massive voter fraud? 3 to 5 million votes cast illegally in 2016? No. It's simply not true. In fact, if there were even a fraction of the voter fraud that President Trump is alleging, he would be derelict not to order a major investigation. It would likely require a vast conspiracy involving public officials all over the country and would likely have had far-reaching impact in other contests, tainting races down the ballot, not just the presidential race. If President Trump's beliefs are true, Republican leaders in Congress should be holding hearings and trumpeting this injustice every single day. His Justice Department, his Department of Homeland Security, all of them would need to crack down immediately. Unless, of course, it's not even remotely true, which is, of course, the case. CNN senior White House correspondent Jeff Zeleny joins me now. Jeff, is there really no one in the White House, no Republican congressional leader, willing to tell President Trump not only that he's wrong, but that he's trash-talking and undermining the very democracy he now leads?
It seems like there's not, Jake, at least here in the White House. That's why White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer was simply repeating those claims that President Trump has made. The one difference, of course, though, between after the election and now, he is the president, and his voice and beliefs carry the full weight of the White House.
The White House is standing by President Donald Trump's unsubstantiated claim that millions of people voted illegally in the November election.
The president does believe that. He has stated that before. I think he stated his concerns of voter fraud and people voting illegally during the campaign. And he continues to maintain that belief based on studies and evidence that people have presented to him.
Press Secretary Sean Spicer doubling down on the president's claim, but repeatedly unable to point to evidence that backs up the charge that has been debunked by Republicans and Democrats alike.
You said the president believes that there was voter fraud. I wonder if you believe that. You were at the Republican National Committee at the time, and Chief of Staff Reince Priebus was the chairman of the RNC at the time. Do you believe there was widespread voter fraud? How can he be comfortable with his win if he believes
he's very
comfortable
with his win?
3 million votes. Maybe he didn't win.
No, he's very comfortable with his win. It's an electoral-based system. He got 306 electoral votes. 33 of 50 states voted for him. I think, look, Jeff, I've asked and answered this question twice. He believes what he believes based on the information that he's provided. Yes, ma'am.
What does that mean for democracy, though, Sean? What does that
Thanks,
mean?
Jeff.
If
ma'am.
He does believe that, what does that mean for democracy?
It means
Sean?
That I've answered your question.
The allegations of voter fraud, which Trump has repeatedly made before taking office, surfaced again after the president repeated that claim Monday night while meeting with congressional leaders at the White House.
I think he won very, very handily. He's very comfortable with his win.
But he doesn't sound like it, repeating charges that 3 to 5 million people voted illegally, a claim as unsubstantiated as when he first made it after the election. But now it carries the weight of the presidency, which troubles leaders of both parties. Republican Senator Lindsey Graham said if Trump believes it, he should disclose his proof and ask for an investigation, telling CNN's Manu Raju such allegations erode the president's credibility.
So I would urge the president to knock this off. This is the greatest democracy on earth. You're the leader of the free world, and people are going to start doubting you as a person if you keep making accusations against our electoral system without justification.
From the White House podium, Spicer left open the door to launching an investigation, but repeatedly brushed aside questions from reporters.
There is no investigation. I said it was possible. Anything is possible. It was a hypothetical question. My point to you is that to ask us on day two, he made a comment last night on something that he has believed and said for a long, long time. And the question that was asked to me is whether or not, so it's been asked and answered.
Even as he gets to work laying out his agenda, Trump is still on a quest to prove his legitimacy. The exchange came on the fourth full day of Trump's presidency, overshadowing his executive actions to revive the Keystone Pipeline and clear the way for the Dakota Access Pipeline. Two more reversals of the Obama administration. The president said today he is closing in on his first Supreme Court nomination, to replace the year-long vacant seat of former Justice Antonin Scalia.
We will pick a truly great Supreme Court justice.
Now, four Senate leaders were just inside the Oval Office talking with the president about that Supreme Court nominee. Senator Mitch McConnell, the Senate Majority Leader, is also meeting one-on-one with the president to talk about the agenda. But, Jake, that agenda, even as it goes forward, is being overshadowed and overtaken by questions of the election's legitimacy. All Republicans and Democrats, but Republicans in his own party, wish he would stop talking about this. Jake?